Rapper Joey Bada เครื่องหมายดอลลาร์เครื่องหมายดอลลาร์ may have fallen into the same trap as Donald Trump when viewing the total eclipse that crossed over America this week, potentially with more devastating effect than the president. During the eclipse, the hip-hop star made a point of noting he won't wearing any protective eyewear, a recommendation made by literally anybody who had any stature in the shoot. You wear protective glasses when looking at the sun community, just a day later.He canceled show on his tour for unforeseen circumstances. Am I crazy for watching the eclipse today? W no glasses I've sun guard before and afterward saw color for a whole day. I then deated. Joey tweeted during the eclipse just a day later. Joey tweeted that he had to cancel at least two shows in North America. He then provided a reason why.News outlet quickly pick up on the strange sequence of tweets and began speculating whether Joey had been forced to drop the tour date as a result of his ill-advised decision to star at an eclipse. It wasn't clear if that was the case, but Joey later retweeted several of the stories.Seeing double, stacking triple, Joey tweet, in apparent reference to stacking view, earning a lot of money, am I crazy for watching the eclipse today? W no glasses I've sun guard before and afterward saw color for a whole day.I then deated. BADMON at JOEY BADASSAUGUST 21 2017 this and the first solar eclipse and in pretty 2 hours and store and have no fancy eyewear. Also pretty 2 day and all go blindBADMON at JOEY BADASSAUGUST 21 2017 due to unforeseen circumstances. My Cleveland, Chicago, Toronto show on the Everybody Tour are cancelled. BADMON at JOEY BADASSAUGUST 22 2017 depending on the individual. It can take between a few seconds and a few minutes for the sun to damage retinas. When someone star at the sun.Or an eclipse, the damaged area is known as the macula, and is the thinnest part of the retina. That area is in control of the chabes, and centermost part of a person's vision. When that area is damaged, a gray or black spot can appear in the center of an individual vision. Those spots can make it difficult for someone to read, write, or see things directly in front of them.An individual would go completely blind from this damage. However, as they would still maintain their peripheral vision.